the 2nd of May, 2024. Torrential rain in Brazil kills at least 13, with more missing. 4 days of pounding rain have inundated many parts of a southern state, cutting off towns and leaving people trapped as they await rescue by helicopters.